Now our City League action for today. University Prep facing Oliver at Cupples Stadium. Let's go to the south side, pick up the action. Second quarter, UPrep's quarterback Dante Forte to Kevon Frenzley for a 19-yard run. And then Frenzley again for University Prep. Going outside, nice stiff arm. Gets the end zone for the touchdown. University Prep by 13 at the break. And then in the third quarter, Jalen Coleman taking the handoff. Reversing field. Pouring on the speed, and look at him go. 70 yards for the touchdown. University Prep up 19-0. They go on to blank Oliver 25-0.